Hey everybody, welcome to Pokemon Sapphire. Happy Thanksgiving to all my American viewers, and happy... What's today? I don't know, Thursday? Or... Have a good day wherever you're at, if you don't celebrate Thanksgiving. Anyway, since we're here and in the area to fight Norman, let's go fight Norman and see if we can beat him with the Pokemon setup we have right now. Fine, as I promised, we will have a Pokemon battle. I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. But a battle is a battle. I will do everything in my power as a gym leader to stop you. Or to win. Whatever. You better give it your best shot, too. I'm a little confused at the moment. For why I'm talking so retardedly. I don't know. I'm just being weird. Alright, so he's got 3 Pokemon. And apparently his Pokemon are slacking. Alright, Combusken. See how well you can help me here. This gonna kill me, right? Close. Yeah, this sucks. Maybe I can get another hit and maybe he won't pay attention or something. Yeah, loafing around. Is he dead? Awesome. Oh, no level up. A Vigoroth? Yeah, I will. Send in Mishroom, see how well she'll do here. I have a feeling this battle is going to go bad. Ow. I keep on hitting the desk. I'm all caught up in my cords. Alright, paralyze. Flash him. Go ahead, Mishroom. Show him your boobies. Not that you have any, but whatever. Mach punch him. Alright. Nice. We can just keep this up. We should be good. Come on. No. Crap. Sorry, Mishroom. This could be bad, guys. This could be bad. Do-do. Nice. Never mind. This may be a short battle. I don't plan on recording too much right now. I just wanted to get something done. And if I lose here, I'll do it again until I beat it. Let's see, what can I do for this? You know, Geodude right fast. Alright. Last Pokemon. Let's see what I can get. Level 31. I need to visit my bag. Let's use a super potion. Nice. Oh no, it's getting pumped. Oh, it's tightening its focus. Ooh, that could be bad. Oh, that sucked. Really, really much. Sucked really much. I don't have much else I can do at the moment. This is lower accuracy too, right? Oh, and he's loafing. Okay. Maybe if I keep dropping his accuracy down, it'll be enough. Lost his focus and couldn't move. Critical hit did 1 damage. I'm just gonna keep using that for as long as I can. It may take a while, but hopefully I'll be able to drop his attack down, or his strength down some, to where it won't, you know, hit me every single time. It may get annoying to watch, sorry. I'm just trying to beat him on the first try. I hope you understand that. I don't like losing, sorry. Metal Claw, maybe? I did a little bit better. I'm gonna slap him again. Oh, so now I guess he's all the way down. I guess I've dropped his accuracy down as far as it can go right now. so I might as well raise my defense, right? Yeah, no. I know people are gonna be like, this is a stupid strategy. Well, when you don't want to loot, see, you don't want to lose, so... Now he's still loafing around. Yeah, so this could be a bet. How much will a headbutt do? Not a lot. Metal Claw seems to be the way to go for this battle at the moment. Oh, look at that. Level 18 versus level 31. Who will win? If he can hit me, I'm pretty sure he'll knock me out in like one shot. Oh, my attack rose. What made my attack rise? Does Metal Claw do that? Does it only do it every once in a while? Is it like a chance or something? I've never seen that. So there it goes again. What the hell? Oh, well, that's cool. Definitely want to keep my Auron in my party now. Oh, son of a... Well, here we go. Refilled. He's ready to go again. Doing a little bit more damage now, though, so... I think I'm going to run out of attacks beforehand. Wow, I think I want to keep him in my party from now on. I need to raise him up some, though. By some, I mean a lot. I'm about to make him a permanent party member. Okay, let me do a switch right fast. Come on, Combusken. Maybe we can finish this off. Alright. Crap. Now you hit me. Not a lot, but you still hit me. And that's to finish you off. Alright, well, I believe Jared Connolly's told me to use an Auron for this battle, so thanks for that. Maybe I'll go name my Auron there, or Aaron, or whatever, pronounce his name after you. Leave me a comment, let me know if you would like that. Your suggestion, your Pokemon, I guess. And I'll make him a permanent fixture in my party. I can't believe it. I lost to Bud? Yes, you did. But rules are rules. Here, take this. You got 3,100. Take your money. Thanks, Dad. Always wanted some money. Received the balance badge from Dad. Kind of wish it would say Norman instead of Dad there. With that badge, the defense of all your Pokemon will increase. Pokemon that know the HM move Surf will be able to travel over water. This is my gift to you. I'm sure you can use it correctly. TM 42, which is what, like Focus Punch? Facade. It doubles the power of moods. The Pokemon is poisoned, paralyzed, or burned. That could have been bad. Maybe that's why I died, because I paralyzed the other one. Crap. Might be able to turn a bad situation into an advantage. As a gym leader, I can't express how upset I am, but as a father, it makes me both happy and a little sad. It's odd. Oh, yes. Wally's parents came calling earlier. They said they had something they wanted to give you. Woohoo, we won. Just go visit your mother every so often. I'm going to stay here and redouble my training. It would bother me as a trainer to not avenge my loss to you. Alright, now let's go see our friend in the beginning of this area and see what he says. Wow, you beat your father? Way to go, dude! What's up, homie? Close. Like, whoa, what a stunning turn of events. Well, guys, that's very short episode, I know, or it might be short. Maybe it's normal length. But that's it for today. After we defeated that gym, I'm going to go and enjoy the rest of my Thanksgiving day. Thanks for watching, everybody, and peace out to you all.